Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Joyce here, coming to do a review on some clip-ins that I purchased from faux fro.com. I purchased these on June the 4th and I received them on July 1st. And today is my first time wearing them. It comes in a little baggie like this. It's like a satin baggie. And it comes with a thank you note. As well as some business cards. Of clip-ins. One track has 5 clips, one has 4 clips, one has 3 clips, one has 2 clips, and then 2 tracks have 1 clips on each. So the hair is like a brown color. It's definitely not a 1B. It's lighter than a 1B. I'm going to say a number 2 color. It's not a dark brown, not a light brown. I would say in the middle, right in the middle of medium brown, I'd say, but it doesn't match my color at all of my natural hair. But after you get all the clip-ins in and brush out your hair together with the clip-ins, you can't tell. I can't tell.
Six extensions in the front, and my hair is out at the top.
I'll insert some video of how the hair looks when brushed out. And here's a clip of me putting in the clip-ins. So I'm about to take my hair down. And this is what it looks like. So let me find a piece of my hair. This is my hair right here. And this is the extension. The hair after I have taken down my braids right here. This is what the hair looks like just down. I think it looks pretty good.
If you have any questions on the hair, feel free to let me know.
I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, I still want.